Hello, welcome to the revision module with rectification. We will see in one question there is a rectification. Okay, let's start our revision part. For coastal sand dunes formation, the ideal grain size diameter is 0.25 millimeter. It can be also represented in micrometer, that is 250 micrometer. And the next question is, excessive folding results in nap formation. We have already discussed how nap is formed. We can see, we can recollect our understanding from this diagram. Okay, and different types of folds like anticline, syncline, asymmetric, their limbs are not symmetric, overfolded due to excessive force. Recumbent, both limbs means both legs are parallel and in a it becomes horizontal also, and nap. Okay, now the 33rd question is about match the following. Already matched correctly, sandstones after going through extreme pressure and temperature it becomes quartzite, basalt, schist, granite, gneiss, shale, slate. Here are their pictures: sandstone, quartzite, basalt, schist, granite into gneiss, shale into slate. Okay, this question is about, we have to rectify the answer. As the question is, consider the following statements regarding Kant's view on the origin of the earth. There are three options. Kant introduced the Newtonian law of gravitation in his theory. Is it correct or wrong? This statement, as already in earlier video I have said, is a correct wrong answer, but it is not true, it is a correct option. Kant introduced the Newtonian law of gravitation in his theory is a correct statement for Kant's origin of earth. And the second statement is also correct. Kant developed his theory accepting the principle of conservation of angular momentum. And the third is about Laplace put forwarded the nebular hypothesis of origin of the earth. Kant is regarded by many as a real propounder of the nebular hypothesis. That is also correct. All the statements are correct, so the correct answer will be all of the above. As we have discussed this, now the rectification part comes from here. This is an excerpt from Savinder Singh book of physical geography. Here it is written, gaseous hypothesis of Kant, that is the origin of earth theory by Kant. Here Kant mentioned that the origin of earth was based on the sound principles of Newton's law of gravitation and rotatory motion. So this option is, the first statement is correct. Hope you understand. Now moving to the next and the last question for the revision module. Which of the following is formed due to tectonic forces? Due to tectonic forces, it led to Rift Valley. We can understand easily from this diagram. This is a tectonic plate. It go under pressure, and this is diverging, that is making drift in between, and in future it will becomes like this. The African continent will be split in two parts. That's all. Thank you so much.